me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over. Tango's down. Move. All clear. They must have Griggs in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet. Move out. Griggs isn't here. Roger that. Regroup on me downstairs. Copy that. Moving to the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. The sun's coming up. We're running out of time.
Where are the others?
Looks like this is the place. Get ready to breach. Go, go, go. All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
Damn time. I was starting to think you guys were gonna leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4.
Enemy helicopters.
You all right? Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, team one. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of building two. Move. Kill the power. Over.
Charlie 6, the tower's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Back up.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
Enemy helicopters.
It's gonna get real busy around here,
so take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Troops dropping in!
Man down. Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks packed with shooters are headed your way.
Target down.
Targets northeast. Target down.
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2, coming out of the tree line to the south. Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
We got a problem here.
Our satellites are tracking them now. Get your team inside the facility and retake the launch control center. We're working on getting the abort codes for the Russians at this time. Out.
Russian launch control.